episode of the cooking program, my cooking show. This is food fun. Today we're making a creamy chipotle chicken and rice. So hold on. Well, the origin of this dish is actually, it's a Mexican dish. And I actually was lucky enough to get supplies to make this at a restaurant. If you go to any of your favorite restaurants, good Mexican restaurants will have a good dish like this. And to make it at home, what you do is you find a clean plate, and the easiest way to do this is just because this foil won't work in the microwave. So what I do is I just do one of these jobs. I just that got pretty much all of that. So you're gonna want to it comes out looking like that. So then you go over to the microwave and. A good thing to do is put it on, change the power level. So say you're going 4 minutes, you put the power level at 7. That way you're not gonna burn it. So we'll come back and show you how the next step goes. Okay, and through the magic of televisione, we have it right here sizzling up. A little smoke. And that's creamy chipotle chicken in a nutshell, really. So the sauce kind of goes away, but it's really good and it's yummy and it's healthy and easy to make at home.